Hi, my name's Christina. I got saved when I was 4 years old at a tent revival. And it was such an amazing experience because the evangelist was so excited about the Lord and he made everybody feel very excited about the Lord. And so it was a for real experience for me at that age. And my family served the Lord for many years, and I traveled and sang with my family and saw so many lives changed. And then I had a tragedy hit my life, and it was earth-shaking for me. And I walked away from the Lord. I was angry with him. I was angry that he would allow something like that to happen in my life. And I totally walked away from him. Of course, he was standing there with his arms wide open waiting for me when I came back. And I have to be honest and say, since that time, I have walked through the valley of the shadow and I can feel his arms around me, but it's not always easy. I do believe that there's a time, a new beginning for me right now, and I can say I've never been baptized. As a child, I wasn't baptized. My parents felt like that needed to be a personal thing for me, and I never felt like it was the right time. But I feel like this Sunday is the right time for me because it's a new beginning for my life, and this is definitely an outward showing of what the Lord has done in my life, and he has taken me from the very bottom and brought me back out again, and I'm so thankful. I do want to take an opportunity to thank, first of all, my parents because they have been wonderful examples of who Jesus is. They're very non-judgmental and accepting and have always exhibited love, even when they don't understand us. I want to thank my sister, who's not with us anymore, but she was an amazing leader in my life. And I think she's smiling in heaven right now, knowing that I made this outward showing of who the Lord is in my life. I want to thank my nieces and my daughter. They are life to me. They are examples of what Jesus can do in our lives when we allow him to do that. I want to thank this church because I needed a church family, and this church came up behind us and loved us and continues to love us and has made it very comfortable for us to be here this morning and make this decision. So thank you. My name's Christina, and I have decided to follow Jesus.